The most common misconception people have is that white lions are albinos. But no, that is not true. Rather, their white color is caused by a recessive trait called leucism, derived from a less severe mutation from the same gene that causes albinism. They are native to the indigenous South African regions. White lions are very rare species, and they were considered to be on the verge of extinction in the last decade.